We have a par three on this one. And choosing the 8-iron here. Unbelievable!
I gotta say, Luke, hole-in-ones are rare, but getting to watch one on TV, yes!
Well, that's worth reviewing. Let's roll the videotape.
I mean, what can...